So at the Video Games Award 2019, Square Enix just announced a new Bravely game. We're gonna watch real fast. I'm gonna give you guys my thoughts on it.
It is time to choose. Accept your fate and await oblivion. Or make a stand and fight for survival. Step into the light, young hero. Be brave.
So one of the first things I've noticed was this character right here. When I was live streaming it, I legit thought this was an Octopath Traveler 2 announcement. This character looks like Ophelia from Octopath Travelers. I'm going to throw up a side by side of both characters, and here you can really see the similarities between both of them. They both have that long blonde hair, those black gloves, and most importantly the white dress. So after a little more analysis, you can see that both of these characters are fairly close in age. So this next part that we come upon, the city or this town, looks like it could be artwork for both either Bravely Default or for Octopath Traveler. As always, the art within this team from Square Enix is always amazing. So this next city or town that we come upon is a lot more reminiscent of Bravely Default. So in Octopath Traveler, the cities and towns more on the flat side with everything kind of existing on the same plane. In the Bravely series, there seems to be more depth of perception upon travel as there are different dimensions and planes to go on, different backgrounds and foregrounds of each cities. So after this, we get our first glimpse of other characters within the game. As soon as I saw this, I knew they were the models used for the Bravely Default series. We don't have confirmation on any of these characters, but some of them look like they could be returning characters from the first and the second game. We can make as many speculations as we want about who these characters are, but I'm not going to say anything until we have exact confirmation on who they are. Now the game is planned to be released in 2020. To keep up with more updates and information, make sure to follow them on Twitter and on Facebook. I'll have their Twitter and the Facebook's link below. Let me know what you guys think about Bravely Second 2 being announced on Nintendo Switch. I enjoy the fact that they're going to release another Bravely game on the Nintendo Switch. It was out on the 3DS, which I don't think got as much exposure, just because it was on the 3DS and was in a very niche category. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, and no, I am not racist.